took a look at the boat and war thunder today. I know I've talked it probably be during the video. This might just be more gameplay video. Admit though, all the prepaid of this that I'm not particularly good at naval combat yet. I don't really understand what kills a boat. Not like airplane tank, you know? So much crew to deal with. Take a look at the buff and then we'll take a look at the jump side. Eat 23, the bastards. I mean, that's really... We need a bigger boat, really. I mean, you just run out. You know, just close range, run out, suicide with the small boat, get enough points for fast back in the boat you really want to use. So this... The MPK PL 122 bits. God, man, I'm pretty sure there's frontal cannon on it. Frontal cannon right here. I believe that's the 88mm, the 85mm cannon. Oh, I think the boat might be better than the one that the Germans get. Thanks for able to get up speed. Gonna be a big target when we get there. Final the 85mm well, if we can't hit them while we're going. Bam! Hit him. I really don't know how. Come on, go down, sink already. I'm the captain of this boat. I say sink. Oh shit. Iceberg ahead, Captain. Iceberg. Oh, here, we launched one of these mortars. Oh, there goes the other one. Yeah, come on. We're just a big ass target. Come on, let's just detonate this torpedo. Alright, next time. Again, we're getting down from the Liberty ships. Oh, that big German boat over here. Keep fighting till the end. Then there you'll be able to map. Coffee! Interesting looking map, though. As you see, it's basically just almost the same island kind of dumped across. It is, it's the same two islands just pasted about. Not really too much to this map. If the ice was flowing and moving up. Yeah, like changing battlefield. With the ice just floating around randomly. At one point there could be a gap, next point there could be no gap. That'd be pretty neat. Shoot at a plane, get chopped down, go back out to the boat. But I just want to show you the actual map here. Yeah, that bunk will probably gonna dive on us. Unless they need... I don't really want to take bunk on. Yeah, there he goes. Get some speed, shoot at some of the boat. Probably get chopped down. Like terrible flying. Cannons are out of ammo. Realistic. There's no place to fucking land. Let's land on this hill right here. Yep, like a true Russian pilot. Let's go back down to what we actually care about for all this ship. Well, it's not a ship, it's a boat. That ship. Those are just little Coast Guard vessels. Yeah, this actually classifies the subspace of. It's not a ship. I know that. Well, I don't know. Is ship just a size thing? What point does a boat turn into a ship again? I can't remember. I mean, I don't really know. I still think they should be doing proper ships, not whatever this is. I guess river maps might be neat. You have tanks, boats, planes, and a bunch of rivers everywhere. Filled with the gunships. That could be neat, I guess. We'll go with both stuff. You know, this is about the longest I've been in one of these matches. If only they go down. They either all team or they'll team take the other team. Liberty ship. Fairly quickly. I think they probably don't have a lot of planes going up. think that's really what sinks them, is planes coming in with torpedoes. Probably have to go a torpedo run after this. See if we can't take out some of these ships. I really wish they'd make it a little bit more understandable what damage, how you do damage to it. Sink this big boat. Alright, cross the T. We need to uncross it. And wait, we're going all guns to the bear. Ten assists and one kill. Yeah, that sounds about right while I play this. Let's go over, maybe do into a Germany match real fast. And luckily, my queue time is pretty fast. Take out all. Snail Bolt 100. Snail. Oh. What's the point of changing that? Oh, that's just a chain gun. That's not really gonna do much. But I want 20. That's gonna go long. Look at all those 20mm. One in the middle. Is that a double? It is a double. Double middle, 20mm in the middle. One 20mm in the back. And some depth challenges and torpedo. This is a nice little book. Way close to the end of the gunfights. And by ourselves. Can't allow the count, though. Whoa, what did a 40 on fire and a double drop? Great. Whoa. Holy shit. Doesn't cost anything to spawn in the Chanel boat. Damn, I've never had. I think I just basically 2-3 shotted by an AI. I don't think I've ever seen that happen before. AI OP. Come on. Be better. Whoa. Where did that come from then? Oh. What didn't come from you? That was... There we go. That squad. Loading. Come on, reload faster. Get that fire out and shoot it again. Let him on fire.
The enemy is burning. Helmsman unconscious.
Oh, we keep losing our camp. Helmsman. Oh, great. I didn't even get it. But against me, that's fucking great. Oh, I'll bring out this. This got the 288mm with high explosive shells. This is fun stuff right here. You get that, say, you get the 20mm quad gun, two of the 20mm double gun. And I believe that 35 or 37, what the fuck? 37. This thing is heavily equipped. I'll show you the might of the Coast Guard. retreat, Bobby. You've made a horrible mistake. And I don't get the kill. Really? That's my goal over there. Let's bring all guns over there and shoot through that crack though. Go on, sir. dollars. Both big ship. Come on, that's not fair. I don't even know where he hit me to do that. I don't understand. Poking out his. Well, I poked his front AP. Come on, get some helpmen. There we go. No, I can't be a defeat of him. Trying to live for a couple of torpedoes, the enemy ships. Yeah, because we won't have any chance on having this same delivery ships. You're a bumper bumper, not a nice bumper. I don't know, but I think the 82. There were a few of the planes that might be pretty good for this, all this. Anything that can carry a torpedo, really, but. I don't know how fast though I have to be for this torpedo drop. I think it's only the Japanese that you can be able. I think I'm playing maybe about 250 kilometers now. I don't know. I don't really use torpedoes. Although assist. Oh, this is actually pretty spooky. We're not building. Oh. Yeah, we probably could have flew a bit more. Fuck it. This isn't even about the plane, it's about the ships. How much of a piece? I guess I should have pumped bomb. Didn't drop those at any speed, but I know with PDG I'll be so slow. But that's the big thing, is clearing out those AI ships. Boats. Kill the AI boats, dig, kill the AI ship. He's gonna go kamikaze. Did you tear a hole in my boat? That's just a crap glitch. Sup? That looks like pretty rough to me. I don't know, I could have done that differently. I really don't understand the boat. I don't understand the combat here. I think I'm gonna get that kill. There we go. But then I've taken such heavy damage too. I don't even know. I don't know why this big boat has torpedoes on it. Not fast. Not that maneuverable. Eh, but we won. That was the boats. I think... Oh, it looks like the boat event is over. Perfect timing, I guess. Alright then. I'll call the video there. See you guys next time.